Let me show you something. These are all the days that we have left until the end of the year. And that's a lot of boxes. So if you've been wanting to learn a new creative skill this year, you still have a lot of time. Because if you did that for just 15 minutes every day, that would amass to 23 hours by the end of the year. And that's enough time. So pick something creative you always wanted to learn and learn it. The world needs all the creativity it can get.